But the reference in the Bible to the fiery lake or whatever is from Revelations, where it does say those who practice the magic arts will be cast into burning sulfur.
So, how about balloon animals?
Ooh, the punishment for people who do balloon animals is not specified in Revelation.
Giraffe.
I think it's loneliness, the punishment for them.
Yeah. I think it's
long nights, sitting alone.